Stefania YAKOVLEVA.
14-year-old Stefania YAKOVLEVA from Cyprus spends most of the time in St. Petersburg, Russia, training, skating the short program here this afternoon to Lisena by Ennio Morricone.
Stefania YAKOVLEVA, CYP.
Well, I love the aggressiveness of Stefania all the way through the program, accelerating on each step. Lots of movement in her upper body, which is difficult from a timing perspective, but always aggressive and pushing forward. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the triple loop. Good speed, lined up on the right leg, straight up in the air, looks to have it. The free leg gets too far around the corner to put the pick in, puts her on an angle going up into the toe loop. Unfortunately, has to go down. Here's the double flip, no problem. Nice straight back, soft knees on the landing, really good. And double axles, couple three turns, change of direction, right up into the double axle, no problem. And then the flying chain, or the flying sit spin at the end of the program in at a level 3, missing one of the features there. Aggressive skater, needs a little bit more strength in the core for body to keep that, although nice posture though. But making sure that when you're going into the jumps, you've got a good, strong, firm body core so everything can rotate easily.
Двойные получены. This horse needs. Zawodniczka uzyskała za przejazd 40 punktów i 80 centów.
40.80 for Stefania. That will put her currently in the 14th position.